Good afternoon. I'm Adrian Banker. Today, there's a special ceremony for a war hero in Yolo County. The Army is awarding the Bronze Star to a Woodland vet. And this honor comes more than six decades after he risked his life for his country. KCRA3's Kevin Riggs is live in Woodland now with more on the award ceremony. Kevin.
That's right, Adrian. This ceremony just wrapping up here at the Yolo County Courthouse in Woodland. And on this Veterans Day, special honors for Army veteran 85-year-old David G. After almost 64 years, he was awarded the Bronze Star that he first earned back in World War II. Take a look. G, who lives in Woodland, was awarded the Bronze Star for combat bravery during the Battle of Luzon, the Philippines, in 1945. Through an apparent mix-up in paperwork, G had to wait until today for that medal. He and his family talked about the honor.
It's really fantastic. I didn't expect any of this ever, you know. It really makes me so happy that somebody had thought about me. This is going on now for 64 years.
It's been a long wait.
Yeah.
Yes, in fact, it was a long wait. His wife and son also on hand today. They tell me that they feel so honored that he finally got this medal after all this time, and they say that it was an honor long overdue. In their minds, he is a true military hero. Also here at this event in Woodland, members of the Tuskegee Airmen, a legendary World War II unit of black military officers, also receiving honors. Adrian, back to you in the studio.
All right. Thank you, Kevin. It is a good time to do all the honoring. We must never forget.